have a fancy green light on my gun. Just a stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way.
They'll char your skin and char your bones, but it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene. Come to me, you sinners, you evil men. You're born squalor today.
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better. Rent was gonna have to be lowered in the building. That was something the tenants committee could thank me for. Up and out, scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there.
5 minutes ago.
You're doing fine.
It doesn't feel that way.
You ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down to the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around. And not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid. Chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and you didn't give a shit.
Just look.